So update with the numbers, and these are the numbers from yesterday. I have not received an update from today, but we have 160,454 cases of COVID-19 reported to Sacramento County. We are averaging about 120 to 130 cases per day. And our case rate now is at 8 per 100,000. And you have probably noticed that it has started to trend downwards again after being in a plateau for a little bit. With the deaths, we're at 2,447, and we're averaging about 3 to 5 additional cases being confirmed, deaths being confirmed per day. But we know that there is a lag with the deaths because of the process for confirmation. The major area where we've received questions recently is with the new variant, the Omicron, that was identified in several countries in South Africa at the beginning of November and has now been identified in additional countries in different continents. Yesterday, we got the announcement that it had been identified, the first case in the United States had been identified in a recent traveler in San Francisco. What we are doing, Sacramento County Public Health is continuing to monitor. Recently, our public health lab got the capability to be able to do the whole genome sequencing, which will allow us to be able to identify cases, especially those that are identified from people that have traveled or people that are hospitalized. The other thing that, of course, we're doing is continuing with our vaccination clinics. And there are things that everybody in the community can do to continue to keep us safe. One is to get vaccinated. Vaccines are available now for anybody over the age of 5. And booster shots are available for any adult over the age of 18. So the easiest is to use a MyTurn. Wearing mask in public places. Sacramento County still has a masking mandate for indoors in public places. So I think it is still good practice to do that now, especially as people are traveling more and also as they're going to malls to do shopping. Testing is also important, especially for people that are returning from international travel. The advice from the CDC is that person quarantines and then tests at day 3 to 5 and definitely tests if they start exhibiting symptoms. And then for others also, if they are exhibiting symptoms, they should test. And definitely if someone is feeling sick, they should stay home.